contract, I get it. It's a verbal contract, but it's not in writing. It's not official.
Oh, oh right man. To the back.
Wow.
Roman Reigns with a clubbing blow. And here comes Ambrose. The unhinged Dean Ambrose.
I love this guy right here. He's on fire right now. Call this fish and fire right here. That's Dean Ambrose.
That's what Rollins is going to have to face Sunday at the Elimination Chamber event.
Just 6 days away.
Live on the WWE Network. Bulldog by Ambrose.
You're assuming the contract will be signed.
Well, I hope it is. Because that's what would be best for business in my
mind. Hold up, guys. Wait a minute.
Flying Lunatic. Take it out, Rollins.
Wow.
Look out.
Uh-oh. Oh,
wow.
Reigns and Kane, the legal man.
Talking about somebody that's fresh and ready to go. This guy right here, Roman Reigns, he's on fire.
Yeah, Reigns has had an incredible start to 2015. And looking to keep the momentum going tonight.
Superman is in the building.
Winner of the Royal Rumble match. Many believed he was going to win the WWE World title at WrestleMania from Brock Lesnar before Rollins cashed in Money in the Bank. Oh!
Gotta admit, one of the greatest individual performances I've ever seen at WrestleMania from Roman Reigns.
Definitely thought Roman Reigns had it.
Superman punch!
My goodness.
Good night, Jimmy.
Oh, and a big boot by Kane off the distraction.
Good night, Roman. I think Roman's about to get chokeslammed for Roman, a birthday gift.
Watch your back, son. Watch your back because Kane is stalking.
And look at Roman fighting out of it, but there's a right by Kane. Tag. Ambrose made a tag. Beautiful. Superman punch.
Beautiful teamwork right there. I don't think Kane saw it coming.
Ambrose, the elbow from the top rope. Cover. Rollins breaking it up.
Talking about being in the right place at the right time.
Talking about cat-like quickness of Seth Rollins.
And it's set right back in position to try to make a tag.
Athleticism. That's why he is our WWE champion.
And you got 5 seconds to get in and get out as well. Great move.
And here comes the champ. Catching Ambrose. Cover. Is it enough to put Dean away? And Ambrose stays in it. Ambrose. Try to hook him for dirty deeds, and Rollins caught him. Ambrose off the ropes, missed with the clothesline. Backslide, shoulders down.
Beautiful.
Got it! Ambrose has pinned the champion.
Just took him to school.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose.
Guys, how embarrassing is that for the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins? The man he meets Sunday at Elimination Chamber.
Please tell me that won't happen on Sunday. Please tell me that that lunatic will not become the next WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
We might be looking at the next WWE World
Heavyweight
Champion. Tell me that's not possible.
That would be
Dean Ambrose.
Booker, that would be a disaster if Dean Ambrose becomes champion.
I have a great idea for you. Watch me beat up the likes of Seth Rollins and Bray Wyatt by clicking on the unstable button right here. If you'd like to continue watching videos like this one, click here. And finally, click on my initials and you'll be the first to know every time I pop up on YouTube.